Yo people, I'm T. I'm Mark, and today with Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke. So we are... So we kind of left off in the last episode with me defeating all the trainers before the gym leader. And I decided to wait and just train a little bit more. So now Muscle is level 45. And I also had a bit of a trouble that I managed to overwrite one of my files, so I had to load it back up. Train all the way back. So I managed to go to Iron Island, and I also managed to get an egg from there. I think it is a Riolu egg, if I am pretty sure. And I also managed to defeat the trainers, all of them again. So this is where we have left off. Also, there's a few clips which I will show you now. Okay, so this is another important step, because now I'm training in Iron Island, and now the person I'm traveling with, Riley or something, is asking me for an egg. Thank you, but you don't have room to... Oh, fuck's sake. Okay. So he will wait on me for me to pick that egg up. What I think it is, it might be a Riolu, but I'm not sure about that. So, yeah. We are doing pretty well. Muscle is already level 45, which is good. I also gave Fireboy the XP share, so he will be able to train for some more. Also, I stocked up on Paralyze Heal, Full Heal, Hyper Potions, so I think I'm pretty well. And we shall see how the gym will go. Ah, that's Arbok's gym badge. I see, you've defeated my son. It's no surprise, he's still much to learn. In place of my son Rourke, our Baron will take your challenge. Hell ye, sixth gym, let's go and get him. Let's peck his eyes out. Okay, what will he start with? A Magneton. Oh god. Great start. At least my muscle is overpowered as fuck now. So he might be able to pack a punch real quickly. Okay, starting off with a good karate chop, and he is going with a Thunderbolt, which might not kill mine, hopefully. Okay, it does half the damage, that's not really good. But at least it's dead, so that's even better. Okay, Muscle gained a bit of experience, Fireboy is now level up, that's also very good. And the move Takedown, which he will not learn. Give her one takedown, and the next one is a Steelix, which is also a part rock, if I remember. So what I will do is switch it out to Pingu now, heal up Muscle in the meantime, because some of the Steelixes that I've encountered on Iron Island have Screech, and that is a very annoying one. And if I want to defeat the last Pokemon, which I have no clue who it is, then I need Muscle to be in the best strength he has. Earthquake. Oh god. Well, how much does that do? Oh god, it's a fucking super effective. Oh no. Well, luckily we managed to heal Muscle back up, so Muscle can go back in. This was not what I've accounted for, so... Okay, this will not do super effective. No, okay. Okay, still, it's a good amount of health left. Another earthquake. Jeez, it's going rough with those. Okay. I'm going to heal back up again, just to be on the safe side. Okay. Muscle's back up. Sandstorm, okay, that's fine. That's not a problem at all. Muscle is buffeted, but that does not always do a lot of damage. Cross job, let's go. That always does a lot of damage. Mostly, it also can give a crit. But it doesn't, but it will get Steelix out of the battle. So that's good. A bit of experience for both. And of course, Fireboy as well. Since we will need it for the 7th gym. and a bestial dawn. Oh no. This boy might be a bit of trouble. Oh, what's this? My last one. This is where we make our stand. Yeah, I can see why. Let's just go for karate chop first. Hopefully that this Oh, that does more damage than expected, but he has a citrus berry. And he of course also has other hyper poisons or something. Still. Set some rages, which Bastion Dome will not get hit by. Now my karate chop will do a bit less damage of the iron defense, I guess. But it still does a lot. Taunt. So if I can hit it now with a vital throw, that would be good. It would be very, very good. If it doesn't heal up yet. A stone edge. That does not a lot. No. No. And it's a crit as well. Jesus. Okay. Finish it off, missile. Finish it off before it has the chance to heal it. Yes! We've done it! Missile, you have your P. Good job. Level 46. Jeez. Can't even speak. You got it! My sturdy Pokemon. Defeated. Yes. Yes, indeed. You were strong enough to take down my prized team of Pokemon. In recognition of that power, I'll give you this. A mind badge. Booyah! Sixth badge in the pocket. Having a mind badge enables you to use the hidden move strength anytime, outside of battle. You now have six gym badges. That means all Pokemon up to level 70 will obey you without question. Here, take this too. Which might be a steel type attack. Flash cannon. Oh! That's an interesting one, so you might be able to use, if you want to. Wait, can... That will be interesting. Can Pingu learn it? Because that would mean that he can change for Metal Claw. Yeah, he can. Well, what are we waiting for? This move shall be forgotten. Because this has an accuracy of 95 and the power is 50. Yeah, this is way better. It may also lower the foe's special defense stat. Ah, yes. That's also real. That's perfect. So now, we have to train up Fireboy a lot. Since he's not up to the levels of the rest of our team. Well, I also need to give... Emerald maybe the chance to learn strength. Because now, he's all AMs. Look at this. Surf, Rock Smash, and Chut, and now Water Gun has to go. There's another one. There we go. That's that done. So, Pingu is now also a better Pokemon for that. We have defeated this gym. Hey, Itzido. Hey, that's a Mind Badge. Good going. You're tough enough to consider becoming the Pokemon champ. Of course, I'm tougher, so it's not going to actually happen. Anyway, Mark, come with me to the library. I will, but first, I have to heal up my Pokemon. Wait, 1 second, Ido. Give me 1 second. Also might, take train up feather if the chances are good. And then, of course, Pingu as well. Fireboy will have to experience all he wants. With the XP share. So, that's good. But now we need Fireboy for the 7th gym. The 8th gym, I have no clue what that might be. I think it's an electric type gym? Maybe? If that is the case, can't use 3 of our Pokemons. Pingu, Betty and Feather. But you can use Muscle and Fireboy for that, because that's not effective against them. Or well, not as effective. Gonna leave library. Too slow. Come on, let's move it. Okay. Okay, where is he? Hello. What is this? Please don't disturb me when I'm breathing. Okay, sorry. Didn't mean to. Minasant. I think it might be all the way up at the top. There he is. Hey, Mark, over here, this way. Oh, it's Don and Professor Bajibitaba. Alright, I'm out of here. Oh, it's Rowan, of course. Okay, I get it. Everyone's here, finally. Mark, everyone, listen. We may have forgotten already, but I studied the evolution of Pokemon. But the more I study, the more mysteries appear and multiply. Pokemon that evolve, and those that don't, makes them different from each other? Do those that are immature as living beings evolve to ones more mature? If so, what do we make of the legendary Pokemon that don't evolve? Are we to assume that the legendary Pokemon are complete as creatures? This is where the three come in. The three lakes of Sinnoh, they are said to be mirage Pokemon. You can obtain data on them, which sheds some light on how the process of Pokemon evolution works. I need help from each one of you on this grand undertaking. Help me find these Pokemon that are considered to be mirages. What are you saying? I just get a Pokedex. And who was it that bolted from the lab before I had a chance to give you a Pokedex? But that's water under the bridge. See, Pokemon with your own eyes is important for you in becoming a better trainer too. You can count on me, it will help with my Pokemon too. Mark, you go too, would you? Would have made all of you go regardless anyway. There were three lakes. For literally, there are three of you. So therefore split up and investigate the lakes individually. Down, you go to Lake Verity. Will do. Here, I want you to investigate Lake Aquiri. That would take you on almost to Snowbird City, up north. The road there is hard, so I need a tough trainer to go. Yeah, of course. Gramps, you know how to call it. You can tell him the hotness. And you know what? I was going to catch those legendary Pokemon for you. You know, as thanks for giving us our Pokemon back at Route 201. Even though I forgot completely about it until just now. Farewell, I'm counting on you. The leaves marked with Lake Valor. The lake is between Philstone and Pastoria, if memory serves. Has it stopped? All of you are unharmed? What was that about? No, wait, I mean TV. The TV, news, anything. Let me guess, Lake Valor or something? Where I have to go? Maybe? Announcer, what you've just witnessed is actual footage from the scene. It was taken by the camera who happened to be there. It's certainly impressive. Who knows what the explosion could expose at the lake? Gramps, they said it was an explosion. But why at Lake Valor? Let's get outside, I'm concerned about the town. You kids, be careful going down the stairs. Even though Ido just ran down the stairs. Mark, you should leave now too. There may be aftershocks, however. Be alert, I'll always, every time I will be. Okay, let's see. That tremor, that wasn't a natural occurrence. Hey, all do the kit, did you hear? They're saying there was a huge explosion in Lake Valor, but everything is fine now. Guess it was just a lot of noise. I think it was Team Galactic, possibly. With a galactic bomb or something? Gramps, going. I have a bad feeling about this. That Ido can't sit still. Mark, I don't like to demand, but I need you at Lake Valor. It's impossible for things to be okay. Not after an explosion like that. We have no idea what is taking place. Before you go, let me stress. Don't get in over your head. We'll try to join you as soon as we inspect Lake Verity. Mark, you'll be okay, no matter what, right? Well, of course. I mean, I have Batty, so I can always fly there. Okay, so... Verity, yeah, that's here. And Ido was supposed to go to Acuity, and I'm going to Valor. So I guess from the north part. Because otherwise I have to go to the whole hotel thingy my thingy. Philstone City. Made of a bike, so why not? Let's go. Just passing all the grass. Fellow lakefront, yeah. We have to go here. Lake Feller. Yep, Team Galactic. Hahaha, next stop, Lake Verity. The closest civilization is that hick town called New Leaf. You can roll in there completely unopposed. Okay, sure. Ah, it's a Magikarp. A Magikarp is really flopping about. Yeah, because of the all the fucking water was blasted about. I don't even know where the water is. Would you like to join the Magikarp and flop around in the mud? No. Why? Go to the VP? Try it. Try me, bitch. Feather, you can do this. Because it's a normal type, and you have close combat. So kill it with fire. That's not fire, but okay. I do not give a shit. This is dead. Without even a attack from them. Murkrow, sure, Feather, you can do this. Aerial Ace. Yeah, yeet. Wow. No. Get away from me. Quick attack. Okay. Bit more experience. And Fireboy is level 29. That's a good boy. Overwhelming. Yes. Magikarp is really flopping about. Yes. Indeed. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a lot. Even Team Galactic has no use for Magikarp. Worthless, all of them. Well, except when you evolve them. Then they are big boys. There's another one. We set off the Galactic Bomb. His blast force was phenomenal. Yeah, where did the fucking water go? Did it blast into the air or something? I don't know. Golbat. Ah, fine. Fair, you can take this, right? I know you can. Aries. Yeah, yeet. Confusory, oh no. My biggest weakness. Okay. That's not so okay. Me loot, because now Feather can't escape. Okay, another aerial ace. Yeeted at him. A critter, which is fine. That will not do a lot, I guess. No. Yay, snapped out of confusion. That's what you want. And that's the goal, Matt Dawn. Your Pokemon attack with phenomenal power. Yes. I did. Have. Oh, those poor Magikarps. I'll punish you in place of our boss for defying Team Galactic. You wish. Jesus, four Pokemon. Well, Krogrik. That's fine. That means that this is an easy battle. Because it's a fighting type. And fighting types make it easy. Sucker Punch, oh god. Whatever do I do? No. And dead. Tries at least to level up. That's good. Level 37. I'm going to get a bit of experience. A Stunky. Boom. slash, okay? There we go. Bit of experience for both of them. Okay, Pingu, you can do this one. Because this is part fire. Bubble beam. Jesus. There's nothing left of them. Powerpoint good. Okay, Calamio. Let's have Missile give him some fun. Garage shop. She might be even instant kill him. Yep.
Especially.
I took the punishment. Yes. You did. I did it.
He did.
Let's give Feather a potion.
And bada bing bada boo.
God, this is walking so slowly. What do you want? Your investigation explosion? Bah, it doesn't matter who you are. It's too late to make any difference. This is going to get really interesting now. Other Legion and Probable are going to be brought to our HQ in Failstone. I thought so. The mission is proceeding without a hitch. The boss should be pleased. Everything is for everyone. And for the good of Team Galactic. I recognize your face. You're the child who raided the Team Galactic building in Eterna. Huff. You should be ashamed of yourself being beaten by a child. Anything and everyone that opposes Team Galactic must be crushed. Even the very thought of opposition will not be tolerated.
Ah, you're a commander, right?
Yep, Saren. Yeah, he might have stronger Pokemon. But that's not strong enough for me. Start off with Aerial Ace. Okay, missed the Super Sonic, which means that I can get another one in. Archer. Okay. And another Aerial Ace. Okay. Finish it off with quick attack. Okay. Fireboy level 30. Like Bronzor. Let's give Missile a chance to talk about this. Let's make it easy. Give it the fighter throw. To yeet him. It's just normal. Cross shop, why not? Let's see how much this does. Not as much as I would have hoped. But it still does a worthy amount. Shadow Ball. Just a ghost attack. Why? It's a psychic Pokemon. It can do super effective hits and he chooses to do a ghost type attack. Okay. It doesn't matter because it's dead anyways. Or not. Almost dead. That's one thing. That's the whole difference between dead and almost being dead. But still, it doesn't matter because he's dead. And a toxic rogue. Okay, Betty, you get the chance to talk about this one. I think your confused ray will do the job first, and then the other stuff. T-
There we go. It's confused now. I think this might even damage us a lot. Or not. let's see how much fly does. Step out of confusion. Yeah, revenge does nothing against an attack that's up in the air. Wow. Nothing left of him. And defeated. You, my friend, are tough. I can see why you deny us. Yes. Yeah, even I, a commander, only managed to buy us time. But that's fine. A child like you will never be able to stem the flow of time. Team Galactic will get the three legendary Pokemon off the lake. With their power, we will create an entirely new universe. But now, Marsh should have captured the Pokemon of Lake Verity. Ah. I think Jupiter did the same. Got the lag. That lag in some of these areas. I think I should go back to Twinleaf Town, maybe? And then going up north. Let's say hello to mom. Hello. Welcome home, Mark. Are your Pokemon healthy? Take a quick rest. Okay. Get words hearing the news, but you're alright, aren't you? After all, you never left never alone. Ah, got even dog right. Ah, Mark, what timing. Those Team Galactic scoundrels are after the legendary Pokemon. You've got to help Dawn. Okay. Ah. It is our mission to stall you. Sorry, we're not gonna do your job. A double battle. In order for us to bring peace to the world, we must control it. Krogunk and Glameow. Feather and Pingu. You go after the Krogunk and you use the flash cannon against the Glameow. Jesus. Jesus. Indeed. Okay, Med Bomb. Oh yeah, of course, it's a ground type attack. Duh. Golbat. Bubble Beam. Okay, Aerial Ace might even finish off Krogunk. Yep. Okay, get the Bubble Beam. Use a bite against feather, okay. You want to go this way, don't you? Use every laser against you, you little shit. But there wasn't a target, no shit. A Murkrow. I have high hopes that he will be able to defeat all of my Pokeballs. I have less faith that it will work. That does a decent amount of damage against the Pingu. But not enough, so. And Fireboy is level 31. Hehe. Losing was a part of my job too. Feel better by saying that. You're too young to understand. What? Let me heal up. Pico, a little. Also, I need to see what kind of attacks Fireboy has. There's good attacks. Ember and Flame Wheel. Okay, those are decent. I'll knock your Pokemon into orbit. This mission is successful. We will get a nice bonus. Bonus. Stunky and Houndour. Well, Feather, you go after Stunky. Pingu, you go after Houndour. Okay, you go after Stunky. You go after Houndour. Okay, they might finish it off. Yep. With a crit as well. Jesus. And Pingu is level 40. Nice finish against Feather. Glam Meow. Use Flash Cannon against it because it worked so well last time. Okay, bit of experience for both of them. Or three of them. Flash Cannon does a nice amount of damage. A nice amount of damage. Fucking hell, it is a lot. And a Houndour. Well, Pingu, you know how to finish this. You just should do this and this. Doesn't even matter. Because we will kill it anyways. Boom. My mind is going orbital. There goes a bonus. This is an epic tragedy. Hey, Pokemon. Fuck's sake, Bidoof. Get away. Even Quick Attack will kill you. Just look. See and watch and learn. Woo, 12 experience. That's worth it. Mark, it's Team Galactic. They're taking the Pokemon of the lake. I couldn't beat this person. That face, it brings back bad memories. I'm talking about the Windworks. Got a whole lot of trouble before that little incident. So the look in your face. You don't remember it, don't you? Fine, whatever. Tell you who I am again. Really? Okay. I'm Mars, one of Team Galactic's commanders. So what is it? Are you some lovey-dovey couple to the rescue? Not a chance. Not even a teeny one. We're all going down. I don't think so. I mean, I managed to beat up Shadow. I don't think this will be any different. Well, starting off with a goal, but let me guess. Yes, 38. Seems like we are going the same road again. On the road again. Well, let's see. Will you use Supersonic or will you could use... You will use Supersonic. Of course you will. You're exactly the same copy of Saturn. Stupid planet. No. You're doing the exact same moves as the other Golbat. Okay. Get a heal in. Okay, Mercator again. That's fine. Will not do as much as I think. Yeah. Oh, I snapped out of confusion. That's nice. Very nice. Mercator, and I think we will finish it off with Quick Attack again.
Quick attack. Yeet. Let's see, what's your next Pokemon? I hope it's not a Bronzor. Why the fuck did I ask that I didn't hope it was? Of course it was. And because Jupiter has the same idea, the same three Pokemon. Fucking cross jump his ass. Don't even care anymore. Yeah. That was a lot of damage. That's a lot of damage. That's fine, I'll throw. Of course he has a fucking confused ray. No! Try it again. No. Not that. There you go. Good job, missile. You can do it. No, Pragly, oh god. Cross chop his ass. Never mind. Hyper poison his ass. What? Hypnosis, oh no. Whatever shall I do? I have like fucking 10? 10? Full heals, but I also have 5 awakenings, which I forgot. Slash, okay. Cross chop his ass. But of course it's confused. fuck. Diamond! What the fuck? No. 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 Use the awakening first. Then heal up the damage that Burgundy is going to do in the next hit, and then heal him. And of course, we also have confusion still. I hate it. Jesus, that's just so much. You will be able to survive this, right? Yeah. Snap on the confusion. And of course the fucking cross chop misses again. I could do this all day. All day. Okay. Just use final throw because the cross chop will miss again. There you go. There you go. Fucking finally. Fucking bitch at Pearly. Fireboy is level 32. Yay. Again and again. Yes. I lost again. So first the Windworks and now Lake Verde that I owe you for. This shouldn't be happening to Team Galactic's commander. Come on, Mars. I've done my part in all of this. My mission was to transport the next Pokemon to our HQ. That's right, accomplished by a mission without a problem. Team, we're pulling out. The boss is waiting at the HQ. Pokemon of the three lakes are connected somehow. Thanks to Sanders grandstanding at Lake Fella, Cavern appeared here. It was a cavern where the Pokemon Mesprit slept. Mesprit appeared too, probably to go help his friend. That worked out well for us. It was super easy to catch. So now we've got them all. Mesprit, the being of emotion. Azalf, the being of willpower. Uxie, the being of intelligence. Now you have them all, you can look forward to what plans the Galactus has for them. I see, this also occurred at Lake Feller. Another legendary Pokemon was taken away by Team Galactic. Both of you went up against full-fledged criminals. The fact that you are unharmed is reason enough to celebrate. What about Ido? Ido! And what is happening at Lake Akudi? Is Ido safe? I think that might be answered in the next episode. Because what I'm about to do is go to Celestic Town, and from there on out, I guess I will go to the next lake. But that's in the next episode. She will be uploaded in a few days, I guess. Take Sunday, Saturday, Sunday. So heal them all up. Okay, anyways, I'll leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you next video. Bye!